Hello, how are you doing? I just had a question for you. I'm actually doing some pressure washing in the neighborhood, and I saw that your driveway was getting a little bit dirty.
Yeah, I've got a pressure washer myself. I just didn't do it last year, but I plan on doing it.
Well, I got a big commercial machine that could save you some time, and I was actually going to offer to do it completely free for you.
Do what then?
I'll do it for free.
How come? I got a back patio that's worse than this.
I can do that as well.
Okay, but hey, I'll pay you for it.
No, completely free.
No, come on,
I'm
man.
doing everything for free,
You're a
though.
great guy.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Hey everyone, Spencer here with SB Pressure Washing, and I knocked on this door when I noticed how dirty the front driveway was, and an old man answered. I told him I'd love to clean the front walkway up for him and the front driveway, but he told me he likes to do it himself. But I offered to do it completely free for him, and he changed his mind pretty quick. We got to talking quite a bit, and he's actually 84 years old. His wife passed away a couple years ago, so he lives there alone. He really insisted on giving me 50 to 100 bucks, but I told him this is free and this is a gift to you. So I got started, I got the front walkway and the driveway completely cleaned, but his back patio was also disgusting. So I took all the furniture off of it, blasted all the dirt off with my wand, and it turned out fantastic. He was thrilled with the result and really, really thankful, and there's really nobody better that I could do this for. Because not only is it making his house look so much better, but it prevents him from slipping on that wet algae and dirt. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this one. Be sure to hit that subscribe button down below, as it's the best way to support this work that I do. I hope you all have a great day, and I'll see you next Wash Wednesday. SB Pressure Washing, out.
I'm Then take
sure
me.
You won't take something? Come on.
No, this is completely free for you. This'll it makes it look better for a long time, and it's not slippery when it's wet, so it's easier to walk on.
Great.
So
hey, I'd be happy to give you something.
No, this is free. This is a gift to you.
You're a great guy. I'm 84.
84?
Yep.
I would have said you're like maybe late 60s, early 70s.
Oh, man. Oh, I wish. I don't know what to say other than thank you so much.
You're welcome. I'm glad I could do the work
God
for
bless you.
You,
son.
Thank you. I appreciate it.